muggings and hanging out at the docks? Clayface is really slumming it. What's his plan?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
I guess I'll have to go check up on him.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Huh. So this is where the stolen gear from Elliot's studios ended up. For Elliot Studios. Guess they were too big to steal. Clayface has been through here. Thank you. Where can a man-sized lump of clay be hiding?
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened?
He squished someone for staring at it too long. That just means we'll get a bigger cut.
Yeah, can't complain.
Yeah, your shit's over. Trick, but it won't work on me. Belfry, I see some clay. He's moving fast.
Stay on him.
Oh, I got this. Like he's going underground.
To the sewers? That's a little obvious.
They came to finish the job! was alone. In the dark. No, not alone. With him.
I'd say he took some liberties. That's not good.
I should have killed you a long time ago, asshole. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're just making things up now. Your sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. You didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Clayface.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
Don't know. It's been almost a year. Dead, Basil. Hear me? Deal with it.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
great. More goddamn clay.
All my crew!
Spotlight!
my next project. I'm sure you'll love it. See you at the premiere.
Belfry, Clayface got away. I'm coming back.
Good, you're back.
Dozens are dead and countless others.
Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm. This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
North now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Shit, where'd you come from? Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I got in. I'm not seeing Clayface anywhere.
He's definitely there. He said he'd see us at the premiere, remember?
Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain? We're still detecting something. Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
There's a smelting factory just a few miles out.
Perfect. Thank you, Belfry.
Yeah.
looks like you had some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
Master Jason, good to see you.